Giants took that with them. It's fine by me.
Badass, man. Fucking badass.
As you were, son. As you were.
Is there something we can help you with, sir?
Well, a glass would be a start.
I'll do you one better. Gather around, gents.
There's an old military saying. You treat your men like you would your own beloved sons, and they'll follow you into the deepest valley. I lost my son. And it taught me the importance of seizing the moment, of saying what needs to be said when you have the chance. You gentlemen did a hell of a job out there. Lagos has opened up fantastic opportunities for Atlas. And for that, I'm grateful. To you, gentlemen.
It felt good to celebrate, but Gideon was right. We just got lucky, and the KVA was getting better and thinking bigger every day.
Seeing this? All right. We have actionable intel that the KVA are trying to trigger a meltdown in the reactor building. We're inserting in the south courtyard, and we'll push north. This shit ends in the control room. Get in position.
Disengaging stealth. 2-3. Understand we are still operating under a restricted ROE. Over.
Negative on that restricted ROE, 2-4. We are free to run.
Gonna be a good one, Mitchell. Just like Korea. More radiation.
Operator Zulu is down. Repeat, Zulu is down. MP is still functional.
Then someone get their ass on it.
20 plus foot mobiles inbound from the northwest.
Keep pushing forward. Drop it. KVA just rolled a Titan in the middle of the damn courtyard.
Copy that, Bravo. We've got eyes on a launcher near your position.
Mitchell, grab that launcher and take down that Titan.
Thank you.
citizens have overridden the security protocol and are attempting to trigger a critical event. We have no time.
Copy that, Prophet. We're inbound. We've got a luggage in the control building.
Stay sharp. Eyes out for civilians.
Access to the lower floors through the elevator shaft.
Roger. Let's get these doors open.
Temperature is climbing.
That's bad news, right?
Indicators are below normal rate, but holding.
We can still make it.
Goddamn massacre in here.
Keep moving. Junction.
Head right. Through the reactor room.
Stay together.
Get through the reactor area as quickly as possible.
Tango's on the balcony! Slug!
Quick menu. Friends. Button.
Bravo, get through the reactor area as quickly as possible.
Tango's on the balcony! Slaughter! Sonics! Hey,
the reactor area as quickly as possible.
Tango's on the balcony! Slaughter!
From the control room.
Copy that. We've got heavy resistance in the reactor room.
Understood.
Contact, recall.
Mitchell, hit the switch. Deploy cover at the door.
Copy that.
assault drone.
Exit's on the upper walkway.
What?
Upper walkway.
Mom, I can't hear a goddamn thing.
Console's still live.
Patch in and run diagnostics.
Get on that console. Mitchell, get on the console. Get moving, Mitchell. Prophet, you got this? Maintaining, for the cooling pools. Wait. Levels are dropping.
The steam release line's been cut off.
Boss?
Stay with us a second. Primary route.
Gideon, core temperature is critical. Report.
Gideon!
Got this.
We have a level 7 event. Withdraw from the area now.
Shit.
Copy that. Bravo. We're about to go critical. Let's go!
Warning. Reactor critical. Evacuate the site immediately.
Gideon, Tango's are bailing out!
So are we. Keep moving.
Joker, what's your Geiger reading?
We're good. Just keep shooting.
Prophet, we've got KVA extraction choppers by the north tower.
Affirmative, Bravo 1. We've got them on the track.
Great, 2-3. We need immediate evac.
Copy, Bravo 1. Inbound in 30.
Bravo, pressure readings are critical. Get your men out of there now.
You heard the man. Keep moving. God damn.
Pressure explosion! This place is going up!
damn welcome sight, 2-3.
This just in, you're looking at what is obviously a very disturbing live shot there. That is the Vectron Pacific reactor near Seattle. We have unconfirmed reports.
CVC has ordered an evacuation of all non-essential personnel within a 5-mile radius.
The National Guard has begun distributing potassium iodide tablets.
The coordinated attack across the West.
This is coming in live. It is raw footage, appears to be some kind of statement from the KVA leader, Hades.
My fellow citizens of the world, today, you are afraid. You are afraid because you have been woken from your sleep.
There are some days we never forget.
Moments burned into our memory until the day we die. Where were you the day everything changed? 4 years ago, one man tried to destroy our way of life. One man tried to throw the world into darkness. It felt like we could never find our way back. But we did. Together. When you were vulnerable, we gave you our strength. When you were sick, we delivered you the cure. When there was chaos, we brought you order. Stability. Safety. A chance to start again. Who are we? We're the way forward.
Welcome to Detroit! 2.5 million people live in camps just like this one. No fucking holiday, but they got food, water, security, all courtesy of Atlas. Now, the KVA have the balls to move in next door. Fuck me.
You look like shit.
22 days straight. KVA doesn't take a break. Neither do we.
Copy that. They were gonna start moving people back in next month. Then the KVA showed up. Now everything's on lockdown.
They're protecting our target. We still locked in on him?
Dr. Pierre Danois. He's in the Midtown Hospital. We're agreed.
4 years of hunting down Hades, and his right-hand man turns up at our doorstep. Fucking brilliant.
Hey! Hey!
Remember, one packet per second.
But it's really a simple procedure that just helps us help you. Once your DNA is in the system, you'll be assigned a job. Now, there is some flexibility. We want your time here to be happy, but we do need to match skills with tasks. If you have a question, ask someone with a red badge. Remember, nothing happens unless you get your DNA chip. Kids and adults alike, no exceptions, no excuses. Everyone needs a DNA chip. We appreciate your patience. Just wanted to get everyone.
1 second, Captain.
Scanning for isotopes. Please wait.
KVA doing in Detroit, boss?
An empty city without police or eyewitnesses. Good place to hide something. Or someone.
Clear. Look out there. Gideon.
Torres. You set?
They're good to go. Bikes are prepped. Timeline is locked in.
All right. Saddle up. Get on the bike. Sync to me. Keep it on autopilot.
Bravo 2-1. Dr. Danois holding position at the hospital. Clock's ticking.
Copy, Prophet. Hitting checkpoint blue in 5.
Remember, capture only. We need him to find Hades.
Roger. Bravo out.
Name and order number.
Gideon, order 5527.
Hold on. Got 4 operatives on bikes heading in. Mission order 5527. Okay, you're good. Open it up.
Prophet, Bravo 2-1. Moving past phase line Delta. Stay locked on.
Can't believe this is Detroit. It hasn't changed that much.
Link up point ahead, 12 o'clock. Prophet, Bravo 2-1 at link up point. Stand by.
Standing by, 2-1.
Mitchell and I are taking the north side. You two are south. RV on Bait Street.
Roger that.